Lord is my shepherd, that I shall not want. He maketh me to lie down in green pastures. He leadeth me beside the still waters. He restoreth my soul.
My friends, I'd like to make a toast to my two stepdaughters who have suddenly lost their mother. To Ceil and Emily, you're both like my own daughters.
How do I find out if someone has a record?
Well, that depends. Has this person broken the law?
I think murder is breaking the law. Do you know what Peter did before he was in the antique business?
No, and I don't want to know.
He was a pharmaceutical sales rep.
Oh, wow, he wasn't a secret agent?
Hey, why don't you take a couple bills? I'll treat you to lunch.
No, thank you, sir. I can buy my own lunch.
I went to the police today.
You did what?
Don't worry. I think they thought I was nuts.
You are nuts.
What did she look like?
Pretty. Kind of thin, with light brown hair. I didn't do anything wrong, did I?
No!
Oh! Hey there! Hey, wait a minute.
How did he threaten you?
He grabbed my arm and he got in my face and he said something creepy about us getting closer. He was sniffing me or something.
Hey, I'll have you know, Ceil has a boyfriend and I think I might too, and he happens to be a cop, so...
I don't know, maybe it's a female thing.
Women, right? Gotta love them.
Don't you think you two are overreacting just a little bit?
Well, then why is his car parked down the street?
You're mistaken. He hasn't been here.
You want my opinion?
No.
Did you run her over?
Of course not.
No.
Oh, it's not deep enough.
I told you so.
When was the last time either of you two saw him?
Oh, gosh. That... a while ago.
Hey, guys.
Oops.